She goes back to prison in Seattle.
Ha ha.
We're gonna put her in maximum security. She won't bother you again.